SPJIMR offers a very unique specialization titled as information management. Information management has a very special place today in the business. We are a business school, we are a management school. Being a management school, our focus area is bound to be management. Information management actually focuses on technology management, or better to say, it's management of technology for business, for society, for the social good of the overall India. We are looking at that part, but we also do this at a global level. There are a couple of important concepts that we have to think of. Today, India, as well as the world, is moving in the digital world. We are becoming digital. We are becoming into digital economy. A digital economy has a different concept altogether. You can see three participants here. You can see government as a big participant. You can see consumer, which has a different taste, is a different participant. And we see businesses who operate differently in the digital economy. If you combine the three, information management is actually integrating very nicely technology with management. That integration is the key in our information management specialization. Second aspect of that, when I say that we are doing both technology and management, we still don't teach Java. That is not our objective. Our people who come in, our students who come in over here, have already certain level of exposure in the technology. And those are the people who come in and join us. From that perspective, we respect their knowledge. We don't try and teach Java. But however, we teach higher things. Now look at it this way. If you look at a business today, business is looking at three different aspects. One aspect of that, business is looking at management of technology. They are also looking at very strongly the analytics as a space. Third part is a new tech. And new technology also is coming in very strongly in business. So our courses that we have here in the information management actually focus or actually concentrate on all the three areas. The technology management, there are enough courses which handle that part. There are enough courses which offer analytics as a specialization. We have another one which is a new tech. Let me talk a little bit on the analytics aspect. We cover in our courses social media analytics. Example, we cover social media analytics, we cover text analytics, we cover, think about it, even the picture and the image analytics. So we are going at a very high level over here. We do data mining over there. Now when you look at these kind of courses, they are very required for the industry today. Another, the third part which is required by the industry is knowing about machine learning, is knowing about artificial intelligence, blockchain. These kind of things, IoT, these kind of things are required by the industry today, and industry is doing it very heavily. We at SPJIMR have courses which are specialized, which focus on these areas. Machine learning is a very, very special course for us. The IoT is a very, very special course that we run. Blockchain is something special that we talk about. So we focus on all the three areas which are really required for the industry. From that perspective, this specialization is very unique in that sense in the business schools. Most business schools don't have it along these lines. Another very, very important thing that I must bring out, we also have pedagogically we do something very special. We learn all this through experience. Our classes are experience-based classes, and that means people do hands-on machine learning there. People do hands-on data mining in my classes. Now, when you look at these kind of things, experiential learning becomes a central piece of our information management, because when people go out, they have done some work on their own, hands-on, with basic experience with themselves. So, second aspect of pedagogy, we also do something more. Besides learning it in the classes, we go to US, we learn from the professors over there. And not that part only, we also have international professors coming here and teaching us over here. So look at the kind of blend that we have. Our own professors are very strong from industry, many of them come from the industry, but they also blend in the theory very well. So we practice and theory get blended extremely well in our courses in information management. We also allow people to choose the specialization right in the beginning. And one of the reasons is they are focused in terms of what they want to do over 2 years and the life thereafter. And I think that's a very important concept. Most business schools don't do that. We do it on purpose, specifically when the person comes in, he or she knows which specialization he goes in. And that's an important concept that we are embedded into our courses. Our people, our students who pass out at information management specialist get placed in multiple companies in all over India, not just India. We talk about a whole lot of MNCs coming over here, and those MNCs recruit our people. And the names are not very critical because we names keep adding, but we see our 40% of our batch easily gets out during the internship level itself, and they get their PPOs, as we call them, the pre-placement offers. Many of them get them during the internship also. Second aspect of that, look at this way. Many of these actually go into consulting firms, and in consulting firms they go on the global level, which is what we have seen. So from that perspective, our specialization called as information management is a very special, unique place it holds in the entire management area, entire management education. And I think if you are interested, if you are eligible, please come over. We would like to have a look at you. Thank you so much.